Today we've come to the town of Southampton in Hampshire. So we haven't been here for years. Tati used to come into this park when she was a young lady and have a lunch many moons ago. So we're just gonna wander around and see what Southampton's like now. This is Palmerston Park. And we'll go from here into the main street and just wander. Come on in, Tats. No rhododendrons there. I like these lampposts.
Really, in donkey shoes.
Were these here when you were?
Yeah.
20 or 21. Back in the days of Fred Flintstone. Huh? Back in the days of Fred.
I was a good girl.
Well, I take it that's Lord Palmerston. So we're leaving the park now and entering the town, what I call the grotty bits. Okay. Cross over here while we can. Breakfast time.
Oh, right.
Ready?
Yeah, absolutely. That was lovely.
Well, if ever you're in Southampton and you want a good breakfast, you want to go to the Slug and Lettuce at the top end of Southampton. They've done a really good breakfast. I can hardly move. That's a good price as well.
Yeah.
heading down towards the bar gate now. It's quite warm. We've got a little funfair here for the children. A little roundabout. Do you want a ride? Yeah. It'd make me sick as well, especially after eating that breakfast.
Cheers, Ricky. I'll see you soon, buddy, all right?
It has certainly changed since the last time we came here, Tutty.
And go in the bin.
Big screen here. They never used to have a big screen like that. Gate tax. Oh, they've knocked a big building down on that corner. It used to be a big tall building there, didn't they? No, I don't. Hey? Well, this is the main bar gate. The historic walls. These are the original city walls. Quite steep, aren't they?
No, it's a bit too steep.
No, I never knew about these. The old city walls.